All right, folks, we will pretend to have your attention for just a moment. I'm going to point out the safety features of the Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. Safety information card, seat back pocket in front of you. Take a look at it. If you haven't been in a vehicle since 1960, that's a seatbelt to fasten it, slide the flight into the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle or that seatbelt tied low across your hips anytime your seatbelt. 8 ways off here, 2 doors in front, 4 doors over the window, 2 doors in the back. Signs overhead clearly marked, lights on the floor lead to the exits. If an emergency, leave everything behind, listen to all flight instructions. And the unlikely event of a water evacuation, be set life vest under your seat, move the vest only told to do so, pull the red strap to open the container, remove the pouch, take the vest out, place it over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle in front, hold it tight. Once outside the aircraft, pull the red tab to inflate the vest to manually inflate. Pull on the red tube at your shoulder. There's a fancy bright light at the top of the vest that automatically comes on when you jump in the water. And because we don't trust you, the flight attendants come out now. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened, seat bags, tray tables, full upright lying position. All those carrying items you got are kicked, crammed, shoved all the way from underneath your seat, leaving absolutely no leg room. It's a 54-minute non-smoking, non-whining, non-complaining flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a smoke detector in aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and our personal favorite, crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking, and it's completely and strictly prohibited to bring your own alcohol on the plane and consume it. That's a federal law break. It could cost you upwards of $2,200 if you do bring your own alcohol in here, clothing, and consume it. And if you could do that, well, you'd probably be on Delta right now anyway. And finally, if needed, for oxygen mask will drop in that compartment overhead to activate the flow of oxygen. Pull down the mask until the tube is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally as you normally do. Secure the mask with the elastic strap, although the back may not inflate. You're receiving oxygen. Continue wearing that mask until otherwise notified by a uniform crew member. Very important, if you're sitting next to a child, someone needs special assistance, someone acting like a child or a Patriots fan, please put your mask on first before you assist them. That's it for the news and don'ts. Sit back, relax, only 40 minutes. Either way, we're headed to Baltimore. Flight time, 54 minutes. It's always we're here for your safety. Please report. And yeah, welcome to your flight attendant. Thanks for being welcome.
Seventy-five and four.